to the night.
Edit video.
Yes, not be me.
Okay, I think personally they did me. I know wrong.
You go prison, you come back.
You girls.
Yeah? You don't be hotel to hotel, you dey lodge. After we don't keep finish, you go back to hotel. You are your boys when they recruit. You know they Ozigbo see all these days. You dey. You know lodge for Ozigbo.
If I did
you know lodge for you lodge for Ozigbo. You lodge for Ozigbo. Don't be there. You are your boys lodge all these days. You na no keep your territory for second there. Don't be na boss that guy with that brain. They were brain they grand. Now you na. Now you are your boys. Okay, you want brain here now? As you boss that my brain.
Something I do one. I put the leg. If I okay, that one that time. When I say who do one, I boss that me do one. I like it. When I kill that water, I bought some meat, don't want to carry me on here.
Snap.
Now this is another angle of the, you can see she was doing something, the kitchen, that's the kitchen of the wife of the Honorable Commissioner for Education, River State. You saw how the army soldiers invaded the kitchen, the house of the Commissioner for Education, Dr. Tamno Cissigo Wujaja. You saw it. That's the kitchen. This is the evidence that the world needs to see. This is how the Nigerian army has debased itself. Look at it. Look at it. See? You see them? Looking for more people. You see? Armed to the teeth.
Yes, this is the weekend.